God, that smell.
There's 1,000 crew on this ship. Wastewater has to go somewhere.
Hello there!
Freeze!
I'm not going anywhere. And there's no need to point that thing at me.
Who are you?
Dr. Howell, agricultural engineer. And relax, that isn't grey water. We're below hydroponics. What you smell is nutrient effluents. Who are you?
Sergeant Weller, ship security. What are you doing here?
There was some kind of fight in hydroponics, and I heard on the radio about an attack through the vents. I decided to wait down here till security gave the all clear. Is that why you're here?
Not exactly, Doctor.
Why don't you get up here and tell me what's going on? Come and dry off. You must be wet through.
Best bloody idea I've heard in a long time.
Where are you going? Don't leave us!
There's nothing I can do! I'm sorry!
McNeil, get your gun ready!
On the hand, shoot it! This way!
Is it
dead.
How about we don't hang around to find out?
Oh, fuck you, Weller. It was a simple bloody question. Yes or no would have sufficed.
Hey, that's enough. Look, there's a hatch on the roof. The doc said hydroponics was above us, right?
Assuming she was telling the truth.
You want to stay here, you go right ahead. I'm getting out.